On December 13th, on St. Lucia's Day, the choir sings season songs under fluorescent lights in a pale white room. In a shiny glass bottle, every slow breath flows like pearls through sterilized water, with the warm bubbling sound in a dim quiet room, a quiet holding each other's hands. It's tearful people. Forgiven when the darkness falls, it's here for people. It's here for people. And a pale blind girl, a candle in her pale in her pale blue eyes, leads the choir away in a pale white corridor under pale fluorescent lights, singing turns into echoes and distant sounds and fades away. Lost in hell through plastic tubes, plastics held through chapters.